It's a busy morning for local DPW crews.
And they're working to make sure your drive to work goes smoothly. WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz is live downtown, and Hill, flooding has been a big problem overnight.
It was overnight, and as Sally was just saying, though, this morning, I mean, the gusts, one of them just almost kind of knocked me off my feet here, so definitely be careful for that. But overnight, yeah, this was kind of the scenario crews were seeing. I mean, this isn't even that bad here, but leaves were kind of completely covering storm sewers here, not letting that water drain down, and that was causing the street ponding. Let's show you some video from overnight of what they were dealing with here. Public Works Department had about more than 130 reports of surface flooding and ponding. Five DPW crews had been out using jet vacs to remove leaves and debris from sewers and drains. Drivers say they were surprised how quickly the water started rising.
Everybody take their time, take it easy, drive slow, be patient, because they really are, they're like black ice. You really don't see them until you really get up on them.
And if anything, this wind is probably going to help clear out some of those storm drains. Really, really strong this morning, as we've been telling you all morning. Jeremy, Salome, if you see street ponding, if you're not sure, if you think it's deep, just stay away. Go around it. Be safe. For now, we are live at 10th and Wells in Milwaukee. I'm Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.